There is one body and one spirit, just as you were called to one hope when you were called, one Lord, one faith, one baptism, one God. In a world that is so heavily segregated, the church needs to unify even more than before. Here at the One House, we are all one people.